I departed from the Kogara trailhead through a quiet forest. I followed the Kiso Fukushima trail. The trail was full of signs of the transition from summer to autumn. The trees, which were beginning to change color, were quietly watching over me. The goal for the first day was the seventh station hut. Soon the night sky was full of stars.
Thank you.
That is the summit of Komagatak. It is beautiful. People in the Aina Valley call it Nishikomagatak. People in the Kiso Valley call it Kisokomagatak. At this end of the Tamanokubo Curl, there are huge granite boulders over 5 meters high strewn about. How did these boulders form? Mountain glaciers move slowly, carving away the surrounding bedrock and carrying the boulders with them. Vertical columnar joints have developed in the granite of the curl walls. Thank you.
ど。
When I returned to the hut, the wood stove had been removed. Who carried the stove down the mountain on their backs? It is thanks to people who support us out of sight, and thanks to this kind of dedicated work that we are able to enjoy the beauty of the mountains in safety. I was the only one staying in this hut tonight. As the night deepens, the silence descends heavily into the empty hut. The season has indeed moved from summer to autumn, and it is passing quickly. The silence of this night is the coolness of autumn. It is as if it is telling us that winter is gradually approaching. Why is it that when we see a beautiful landscape, we want to share the emotion with someone else? At this moment, the faces of my loved ones came to my mind one after another. When you share something beautiful or a moving moment with someone, the joy spreads even deeper. Because our hearts sway to the same rhythm, and the emotion becomes a bond that connects us. Mom, I want to show you this view. I want you to know how beautiful I see it. How deeply it embraces my heart and brings me joy.